everyone, welcome to 24/7 Diviter. I'm Tao Nguyen, your host for today's show, and I'm here with Lydia Levitt.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Happy to be here.
I'm so happy you're here. Can you tell everyone who you are and what you do?
Sure. So here at JWT, I'm an editor and content strategist, which is a fancy way of saying that I'm a brand journalist, or it's basically hired because I was a former full-time journalist. I was brought on to run various campaigns for brands and help them sound like journalists online.
That sounds really interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's definitely a new field and not that many people doing it or doing it well, so we really pride ourselves on killing it and making brands sound like real publishers.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. So what have you been up to lately with your projects and whatnot here?
Well, I've been working on a few different projects. My main project is for Qualcomm. It's a website called Spark. Okay. It's basically focused on invention and innovation, particularly in the mobile space, which is really cool because we get to talk to people from all different walks of life. Like, I interviewed Ray Kurzweil, the guy who invented text-to-speech and the Kurzweil keyboard.
Wow.
I talked to the inventor of the Segway.
Oh my gosh.
Segway. Yeah, Segway, man. And
did you get to try it?
No, I didn't get to. I've never done it because I feel kind of nerdy, not gonna lie.
Well, I want to try it. So if you guys get that in.
We should do a Segway tour next time.
We should. So what's next for you? Personally, business?
Well, that's a big question. So personally, I'd say I'd love to just keep traveling, keep getting involved with new and exciting projects and kind of moving my industry forward, you know, keep writing, keep publishing, stuff like that. Professionally, I think that there's a lot of brands that can kind of tap into the whole brand journalism initiative. So I would love to just try, you know, be really cool to be involved with like an airline or a really cool entertainment platform or something like that, just doing some really cool content for brands because there's so much out there.
Yeah. Now, do you think what you're doing now is relatively new and it's going to expand within the next few years? Or
I do. I mean, content, you know, I think it's kind of like when Twitter and Facebook became big, brands were kind of like, oh my gosh, we need to get on it right away. And we're kind of at that point with branded content. I think a lot of brands are trying to jump on that train. And here at JWT, I think we do it really well. Our whole team is former journalists. We've had New York Times journalists, Wall Street Journal. I'm from Engadget, TechCrunch, NextWeb, and a bunch of other sites. So I feel like we're really good at it.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping it will continue to expand.
Yeah, that's exciting.
Yeah.
So what's your take on the importance of diversity in your line of work?
I mean, I think diversity is really important, especially for a journalist. It's important to tell a story from a 360-degree holistic view, mm-hmm. and you can't really do that without talking to different types of people. So I think from a storytelling perspective, diversity is really important. And then in the actual workplace, I also feel like it's important just because it's just, what's work if it's all one type of person? You're going to have one type of ideas. If you have people from different walks of life, like, that's where you're going to come up with the awesome ideas and meet new people and be exposed to new cultures. So,
yeah, definitely. I couldn't agree more. So the winning question is, what makes you differenter?
I mean, I feel like I'm different because I came up as a tech journalist in a predominantly male industry. Mm-hmm. So I'm really proud of myself for conquering that and kind of being successful in that field. I think that I'm differenter because I am a female, I'm not afraid to speak my mind, and I'm not afraid to try new things ever. I actually kind of thrive on that.
Oh, amazing. Thank you so much, Lydia, for joining us today on 24/7 Differenter.
Of course. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. And for all of you guys out there watching, tune in next week for another new episode.